Updated December 3, 2017 074600, German police have used water cannons to disperse hundreds of protesters who tried to block access to a Nationalist Party convention in Hanover. Clashes between police and protesters on Saturday briefly delayed the opening of the Alternative for Germany's gathering. The party, which won seats in parliament for the first time this year, has a leadership race this weekend to fill a void created when its best-known figure abruptly quit. Alternative for Germany co-chair Frauke Petri quit the party, known as AfD, in September, accusing it of flirting with far-right extremism. Mr. Petri's departure left her rival, Joerg Muthen, alone as chairman. Mr. Muthen was vying for re-election at the party's meeting in Hanover. It is not clear if AfD will decide to have one or two chairs. Alternative for Germany received almost 13% of the vote in the September 24 federal election, making it the third strongest party in the Bundestag. The party promoted an anti-Grund message and campaigned aggressively against Chancellor Angela Merkel. By late Saturday, about 6,500 protesters marched through Hanover chanting slogans against the party, the German news agency DPA reported. Topics: government and politics. World politics. Germany first posted December 3, 2017 010818.